making some hot chocolate and crepes.
Let's get into it. So I made the croque madame. I started off by making the sauce, which is butter, flour, and milk, mostly, with a bit of Parmesan cheese in it. Then I cut up some ham. I put that on bread. And then we took that, we put the sauce on that. We closed the sandwich, and then we cooked that on both sides before putting more sauce and cheese on the top of the sandwich, which we then cooked. Then we made three eggs, sunny side up, cut those and put them on top of the sandwich.
So I made the French onion soup. I just started by chopping up four red onions. I then caramelized them. So I put in some sugar and butter and salt and all these small seasonings. And I just let it caramelize for a while. I then added chicken broth and wine, cooking wine, white wine. And I let that boil for about 20 minutes. After I was done making the soup itself, I took the bowls out, put slices of bread within the bowls, put the soup in, and then covered it with some grated cheese. I then put all that in the oven to broil for about 5 minutes.
Okay, so like, I've made crepes before, but this time it was different. I had to blend the ingredients together in the beginning to start off with. Totally whack, dude. Crazy. Anyways, other than that, it's pretty simple. You pour the batter in the pan, cover the bottom with a thin layer, flip it, spread some Nutella in it, fold it, sprinkle some powdered sugar on it, and there you go.
Alright, so we are all finished and we're ready to eat. First we have our croque madame. No.
It's pretty well done.
All right, so we've all tasted the sandwich, and here are our thoughts.
It was exactly how I thought it was gonna taste, which is better than it looked. So it tasted pretty good.
I didn't try the croque madame at the restaurant, so I don't have anything to compare it to. But it pretty much just tasted like a ham and cheese sandwich, personally. I mean, it was still good, but not really worth the effort.
I am pleasantly surprised. I was really scared the entire time I was cooking that. And it came out pretty good. I enjoyed it.
So now we're going to start the French onion soup. You want to grab yours? Go ahead. What you waiting for? So we all tried the French onion soup, and we'll give our reviews.
I'm not a fan of onions to begin with, but the amount I had, it wasn't that bad. It was pretty good.
I was the only one who tasted the French onion soup at the restaurant. And it's definitely not as good. I generally don't like onions either, but I typically liked the French onion soup. It was very wine tasting, or whatever, but it was still decent.
Yeah, about that. The wine was pretty strong, so were the onions. I liked it though. I would eat that again, honestly.
Really?
Yeah.
We just finished making the crepes, and now we're gonna try them. Where's Ben trying? So we already we finished the crepes, and here are our reviews.
It was really good. It was really good.
I think it was really good. It was the shut up. The crepe itself was a little thick. And I mean, it may just tasted like Nutella, but it was still.
Yeah, it kind of just tasted like Nutella. I don't have a very refined palate, but that kind of just tasted like Nutella.
Very spongy.
It was good.
So that's all we have.
Au revoir!
I've only been wearing one shoe this entire time.
Roll the damn credits.